the trail leads on.
Thank you.
Let's look around.
Nothing to report, sir.
There's poison. We can't get through.
Someone at Skyhold will have a solution.
One down.
Nothing to report, sir.
Visitors, thank the Maker. It's been so long since I've spoken to anyone. Have you come to observe the wildlife too?
I think I found your supplies. A dead man out in the desert had these on him.
Dead? Blessed Andraste. What about Marcus or Jeannette? This is terrible news. I am Frédéric of Serrault, foremost researcher of draconology in Orlais. I came here with an expedition from the university. But the others are all missing, and our work has been halted. White Claw raiders have made off with much of our supplies. You will help me reclaim the equipment, will you not? You will champion the advancement of science.
You're a scholar. What can you tell me about this region?
The Western Approach is a remarkable place, as you are no doubt aware. Many magnificent creatures make their home here. Vargasts, dragons, phoenixes. They thrive where few others can. The land was poisoned by the Second Blight. The Warden Fortress has stood since that time. Before the Blight, the ancient Imperium ruled here. Actually, I saw some Tevinters recently. Studying the runes, perhaps.
I have the supplies you were waiting for right here.
Now that I have my recipes back, I'll be able to concoct a bait the High Dragon cannot resist. I have most of what I need, but I still need to gather quillback intestines and a phoenix's tail feather.
You study dragons? I'd be interested in hearing more about that.
Oh, they are fascinating and little understood creatures, thought extinct for centuries. Now they seem to be making a comeback. The Nivarans wrote extensively on breeding and nesting behavior, but high dragon hunting patterns have never been studied. I would be most interested if you come across any Gurn corpses that might be victims of dragon attacks.
We'll have to speak some other time.
This is a big operation. What's going on here?